the power of nature is such that it's what all art strives to be. The more we can get in tune with the harmony of the planet, the more our art can benefit from that relationship. Music hits us in a really emotional way. For me, it took me away in a way that nothing else could. It's just got a tremendous power. The fact that you can do it with your eyes closed. The creative goal in making music is the same as, you know, a rainstorm or just the way the waves hit the beach. You know, there's a perfection that we try to approximate.
It's pretty to think that when I sing, you'll sing back. And one day here soon, I'm blow. My city, you'll sit back. I'll plant my foot and pivot when I'm swishing. They say that that man, no. I'm slowly learning just to let some things go. Good things have happened that I never planned, no. I'm not scared of loneliness, I got my fam, no. That I'ma tour off my artistry, now watch that fan go. Best friends can turn to strangers in some weeks. The silence is maintained. Though the pain of the matter had really stung deep. The aim of the game is maintain your name and saving your face for public display. I don't want validation, but I think it wants me. Distracted by what we play, disconnected from who we play. At the end of the day, your strength fades for neglect and mental upkeep. I guess anxiety is a myth and propriety is a gift. And society is a sick game of pick and choose. That's why I sit and draw in the back of the class while everyone else is so focused on that win or lose. Backseat corner dormer with different views. Your life's a classic album, don't be stuck replaying interludes. That's why I know this is exactly what I'm meant to do. Provide beautiful people with beautiful songs to listen to. Or class and just daydream, yeah, daydream. Ignore the teachers when they screamed at me, cause they didn't understand that I was happy. I was bringing color to the plain white walls and white halls that resembled all the psych wards. Ironic, they was calling me the crazy kid. Knew the power of my will, son Jaden Smith. Dropped out and explored without the internet. You walk around, you see all the disconnection from humanity. It's sad to see. This lady came on the train and she started to sing about positivity and everyone ignored. I gave her a dollar cause I enjoyed. Some build, some destroy. Pay attention, we all at war.
Third out. Isn't that pretty?